And your brother-in-law. I could have RKO'd you just like I did your wife. But I didn't. I'm proud that I had the self-control that's necessary for me to take my rightful place at WrestleMania. And despite every contusion, every aching bone in your body, I'm confident, Triple H, that you'll show in Houston. I even think that you'll show up on Raw tonight. You have that old prideful Triple H McMahon thing going on for you. But every time you do show up, I'm gonna take just a little bit more out of you. But I'm gonna leave just enough so that you can defend that championship.
Well, Randy, if you don't mind, we'd like to ask you a few more questions as the night progresses here on Raw.
Hey, I'm not going anywhere. I'm going to sit right here with my wife and watch the main event.
Well, we're not going anywhere either, because the main event tonight is Randy Orton's WrestleMania opponent, Triple H, in a two-on-one handicap match against Legacy's DiBiase and Rhodes.
Well, once again, you got to ask yourself, after what happened this past Friday on SmackDown, can the game overcome the odds?
We'll find out tonight live on Monday Night Raw, but plenty more action as well.
Another reason we're not going anywhere, for the first time ever on Raw, the WWE Women's Champion takes on the WWE Divas Champion. It's Melina versus Maryse, and it's next.
We are back live on Monday Night Raw.
Man, Divas everywhere.
Well, SmackDown Divas is apparently out here to support the Divas Champion, Maryse.
And look, the Raw Divas are here as well.
Oh, Kelly.
Out here to support the WWE Women's Champion, Melina.
Champion match. Introducing first, representing SmackDown, she is the Divas Champion, Maryse.
Well, you know, some of the SmackDown Divas may not like the Divas Champion, Maryse, but they are out here to support their brand and their champion.
I sometimes wonder if any women like other women.
I like Maryse. That's the first time for Raw, Divas Champion. I think she just winked at me. We'll meet the Women's Champion. She's looking nowhere near you.
What?
Of late between the Raw Divas and the SmackDown Divas. We saw what happened on Raw last Monday night, but what about what happened this past Friday night on SmackDown? Melina rushed the ring from out of nowhere and attacked Maryse, the Divas Champion. Then Michelle McCool from SmackDown went after Melina. I love it. I just love it. I love it when Divas are going after Divas. First time ever on Raw, the Divas Champion, Maryse, will take on Melina, the WWE Women's Champion, in Diva action. One of the Divas at ringside, Mickie James, the WWE.com Daily Diva today.
Now, neither title is actually up for grabs, but what about bragging rights? This is big.
I had a hard time finding you all day today, King. I bet you were checking out that new Diva 365
on
WWE.com.
I didn't look at it very long, but I think 3 hours.
Hey, come on. There's thousands of photos of all the Red Hot Divas on there.
And the Raw Divas, I should say the SmackDown Divas, sending the Raw Champion back into the ring. Maryse on commentary last week telling us that everyone wants to take a picture. So she's in demand everywhere.
I may snap a few myself right now. And one of Kelly as well.
Unique maneuver by the Divas Champion, Maryse.
Oh, my goodness. Look at it. Break Melina in half.
Just listen to Melina.
There's one about the hair pulling there.
I don't think your body is made to bend that way.
Monday Night Raw live here tonight. And, wow. Maryse loves to run her mouth. She paid for it.
I'm glad we only had to hear that. Maryse had to feel it.
And the women's champion! Melina building a little bit of momentum. Ooh! Wow! And Melina into the cover. And Maurice from Friday Night SmackDown had to kick out.
Well, this is Monday Night Raw, and Melina is our champion, so I guess we sort of have to be a little biased and pull for Melina.
Ooh! Maurice!
Oh, this is not
Maurice!
Oh, Lord! I think she has agitated Melina a little bit here.
You saw what happened last week.
Getting a little over aggressive.
Talk about aggressive.
Oh, man, right on the back of her head.
Divas champion hooks both legs, and Maurice has beaten Melina on Monday Night Raw.
Here is your winner, Money.
Well, I gotta say that's a bit of a shock. Maurice comes to Raw from SmackDown and wins. Our champion.
Well, that was Rosa. Santino and Fitz in turning.
Calm down, girls. Calm down. Calm down.
Well, Battle Eyes are drawn.
Hey, we got
Raw versus SmackDown.
Oh, yeah, they may have to go in there and try to break this up.
Look at him. Whoa,
look at him.
What in the?
Man, this is great. Whoa. That started this entire.
But you realize you got some Raw Divas and SmackDown Divas standing tall and together. Together!
Yeah, they're together!
This was great. Ladies and gentlemen, later on tonight here live on Monday Night Raw, interim Raw General Manager Vicky Guerrero plans to hold a contract signing between The Big Show and Edge for the World Championship match at the 25th anniversary of WrestleMania. She's hoping things go a little bit better than they did this past Friday night on SmackDown.
It is my pleasure to preside over the official contract signing for the World Heavyweight Championship at WrestleMania.
I'm not going to sign anything. I need to know the truth. I need to know what the deal is with you and The Big Show.
The relationship between Big Show and I is strictly professional. You're my husband. I love you.
While I was away for a few months, The Big Show took care of you. And when I retained the title against Cena on Raw, you and The Big Show came out and dropped this bombshell on me. You wanted to embarrass me, didn't you?
I would never embarrass you.
Why The Big Show? What makes The Big Show so damn special?
I think it's time Edge learned the truth.
No, Big Show,
it's okay. The truth is, you're not a good champion. Vicky knows that I will be a far better champion than you. That's why Vicky made this match.
Is that the truth, Vicky? Is that what this is all about? Because if that's the case, then I apologize. Show, let me tell you the truth. I am more of a man than you could ever be.
Why don't you sign that contract and we'll find out.
What is John Cena doing here?
Officiated by Vicky Guerrero, right here on Raw, and it's next.